Hi, I'm Lifeguard Battalion Chief Mike Halphide, and I want to talk to you a little bit about sharks and the beach. Sharks have been in the ocean probably as long as there have been the ocean, but we never had a shark attack anywhere in Newport Beach until last May. That changed things dramatically, and so now after the shark attack in Corona del Mar, we've taken some proactive steps to make sure that we're ready for it. The first thing we do, we're out here, we're surveilling the water, not only with our patrol boats, our patrol units, but we have our helicopter with the Newport Beach Police Department, as well as a new drone technology. We're using it to get the best information about it. The other things that we're doing is we're learning as much as we can about sharks, and that information is on the city's web page for under shark education. We're tracking the sharks with a series of 3 acoustic pingers placed in off Newport, off Corona del Mar and Balboa that detect sharks that have been tracked by research agencies. They'll tag the shark and it gives it an identifier. When it swims near our locator, it'll pick it up. And so we have an idea. The idea is to build a database of knowledge of understanding what these sharks are doing, when they're coming, and understanding as much as we can about them. Lifeguards throughout Orange County have a single protocol now that if we do have a sighting or attack of a shark, that we will respond in the most effective manner. So the things that we look for as lifeguards is, number one, what was the behavior of the shark? Was it just swimming outside the surf line? Was it in near people, or was it aggressive in behavior? Did it bite? Did it show any other sort of aggressive behaviors? It depends on the shark size. A larger shark is more of a concern. If we do confirm it's a larger shark, we'll close a larger part of the beach. Really what we're trying to do now, if there is an incident, is number one, life safety. Make sure to rescue anyone. Make sure that if our lifeguards are going in, we're protected as best we can. We'll extract the victim out, provide the best medical care, and then start doing an identification. We'll get the helicopter up, try to identify what type of animal, where they are, is there one, is there more? And then the last step is notification to our other agencies. We want to make sure that the public is aware so they understand the actual threat of sharks, what they can do to be safe. You can go to our webpage at the City of Newport Beach and search for shark education. In the event we do have a sighting or an incident, we'll put up either advisory signs or closure signs depending on the severity. The advisory signs will state that there was a shark spotted, here is the information. The closure signs will have that, but that means that the water is closed to swimming, bathing, and surfing. And we ask that you help lifeguards by heeding the warnings, obeying the signs, and just come check with us. If you have questions, always come talk to the lifeguard. They're always the best source of information out there. Thank you.